If you're feeling like you're in a constant battle in your life, it's important to remember that you're not alone. God is with you, and He knows exactly what you're going through. Satan is a powerful adversary, but he is no match for the power of God. Watch this video until the end to make sure you are free from the influence of the devil over your life. When you are feeling tempted or attacked, just call on God, and He will give you the strength to resist. Don't give in to Satan's lies. Instead, cling to the truth of God's word. Remember, Satan is a defeated foe. Through Christ, you have already attained victory over him. So stand firm in your faith and don't let Satan defeat you. With God on your side, you can overcome anything. Walking with the Lord is not always easy. There will be times when you are faced with problems and fears that seem too big to overcome. But if you trust in the Lord, He will give you the strength to overcome all obstacles. He will comfort you in times of trouble and protect you from all harm. Whatever you are facing today, know that you can come to the Lord with your fears and concerns. As it says in Deuteronomy 31:6, be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. The Bible tells us that we are not fighting against flesh and blood enemies, but against spiritual wickedness in high places. The devil is real, and he is seeking to destroy our lives and our relationships with God. But the good news is that we have the victory through Christ Jesus. When we pray and study His Word, we are equipping ourselves with the weapons we need to fight against the enemy's lies and schemes. We are also building up our faith and intimacy with God, which are essential for living a victorious life. Pray this powerful prayer to the end, right now, to free your life from the devil. Dear Heavenly Father, I come to you today to ask for strength in the battle against the devil. I know that he is prowling around looking for someone to devour, and I refuse to be his next victim. I know that your word says that we are not to give him a foothold in our lives, and so I ask for your help in keeping me strong. Help me to resist temptation and to stand firm against all his schemes. Help me to remember that you are my refuge and my strength, and that you will never leave me or forsake me. I praise you for your goodness and your mercy, and I thank you for giving me the victory over the enemy. I will share this video today far and wide to glorify your name. Praise the Lord in comments. Amen.